Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Denises and welcome back to 1 Year 365. And today it is the 300th episode of the 1 Year 365, which means that we only have 65 days left until the entire series is done. And previously we just did the 250th, and you know, for some reason I feel like I just did that episode like literally quite short times ago, but apparently not. It's already been 50 days since the last one. It's kind of insane if you ask me, because I don't know, I feel like it is, you know, like time goes fast if you never really think about it. Like if you just keep going every day, you never actually will you know, like realize that you actually have come so far. And yeah, just like this series as well, we already reached 300th episode, which is by this point it's like only, you know, like 2 months away from being done. Like this is actually like literally we only need 65 more days. That is about 2 months and a little bit. So what is the plan here? I think we can just start with the series so far. 365 is like, you know, I need to be honest with me, myself as well. This one is a little bit too ambitious if you ask me, because, you know, this is like supposed to be a project for the second year anniversary. But, you know, I think I might have beaten things more than I can chew. You know, like last year when I decided to do this, I didn't expect to, you know, to do other stuff as well, like in between. So, you know, like last year, in my, you know, like in my plan, it's just gonna be, you know, this 1 year 365, and then every 2 days there will be one video of gameplay or something like that. But you know, as time goes on, obviously, you know, new things came, and with the DR Survival series that I did, a lot of people actually came to the channel and like to watch that. And you know, as a YouTuber, I should not miss the chance, right? Because like that is literally the only, not really the only, but more like it's a chance, it's one chance, and I should never miss it, because you know, chance will not come, you know, the same thing will not go, you know, will not stay, you know, will not come 2 times, right? Like, or something like that. What was the saying again? So just like any other, you know, like a reasonable person or any other content creators will do, I just use that, you know, opportunity, you know, like to build the channel specifically. Because at the end of the day, you know, like you can do whatever you want, but make sure that, you know, since you're also doing this for someone else, make sure that someone else is also getting something out of it. So yeah, basically I cannot be selfish, I cannot, you know, like think about myself only. So yeah, and what else here? Yeah, it's just like that. And also, yeah, let's continue from the DR Survival. Since then, you know, like a lot of people subscribed, and that is great for the channel, really great. And you know, I use the chance to make daily contents about that. But I also, you know, also always keep in mind that this is not only channel for that. This is not one game channel. This is everything channel, basically. You know, I did lots of things, not just stick to one thing, but I, you know, try to spread around, you know, like to do other things as well in this channel. And yeah, which is, that's why you see this one as well, which is like that. And you know, which means that I need to maintain this one, I need to maintain that one, and then I need to, you know, do other game as well, because I said, literally I said, that this is not a one game channel, which means that I need to play other game as well. And at the moment, I also play chess as well. But the thing is that chess is not really a game, you know. If you ask me, I don't consider chess as a game. I feel like it's more, you know, something like a sport. So yeah, or hobby or something like that. But it doesn't really, you know, I don't know. It doesn't really fit, in my opinion, in, you know, under the section of gaming, not necessarily. You know, because if you ask people games, right? You know, games is like, I don't know, like first person shooter, adventure game, you know, mobile game, gacha game, RPG, MMORPG, whatever that is. It's like that, right? It never, you know, like, you know, like I feel like no one will ever say, like, mention one game and then they will mention chess, you know. They will probably categorize chess as in sport. So yeah, you know, there's that, which is actually a problem in itself, because which means that I don't really have any other game to play, right? So yeah. My plan is that as soon as I finish recording the entire thing for this 365, I think at this point I only have like a few more until, you know, everything is done. It's not much left, I don't think. I mean, it's still much, don't get me wrong. But for April though, this will be out on March 26th, I believe, for March. Also, at the time I'm recording this, it's only early March, and for March, I just need one more episode. That is for the March 31st. It's basically just reviewing what happened in the month, and yeah. And then for April, I already did record a lot of things. In fact, I think I only need 5 more videos until April is completely done, and then after that, we move to May, and May is just finishing things as well. I already have, you know, ideas for the last 10 episodes, and then, you know, for the remaining of May, which is just about, I think I need another like 15 to 20 videos, and that is basically it. No, I think it's only 15, yeah, and that is literally it. And as soon as I finish the entire thing, I think I will, you know, move my focus on like literally play other game as well. you know, just like, maybe I will play something from the past. I have no idea. Yeah, but whatever that's gonna be, that is for the future. But for now, my focus is just to finish that and then, you know, keep making DR12 videos. At least until I reach 1,000 subs, and then after that, I will slow down a little bit. I know I said in the beginning of the year, I said that, you know, I want to slow down with that, but the thing is that, I tried skipping day. It works, actually, it works, but you know, if I skip too much, like for instance, I only make 2 days, I mean once every 2 days, that will be, actually, that is actually a little bit, you know, like, there's a significant difference basically. So I need to keep that at least 6 days out of a week, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, but again, like if everything's done, then I will shift towards other things. Like also when I already reached 1,000, then I will probably slow down a little bit, you know, because, you know, well, not necessarily 1,000, but more like when this video is actually, you know, finally monetized, then I will, you know, try something else, like, you know, slow down a little bit. So yeah. But yeah, I think that is my plan for now. Just to finish this series, yeah, like I said, I think I bite more than I can chew. I was a little bit too ambitious last year, well, because I thought that, you know, things gonna be, you know, as relaxing, as, you know, like, you know, like, as, what is it, like, not as busy as what I thought it's gonna be, but, you know, things happen, and yeah. Again, this is what, you know, I feel like, you know, if you're like content creator, you should know as well what people want, and also, you know, you don't necessarily, you know, only think about yourself, but you also need to think about others as well. So yeah, but Anyway, is there anything else that I want to say? For tomorrow, not tomorrow, like 5 days from now, in the March 31st, there will be a video about 1/4, I think, or 1/3, a quarter actually, yeah, a quarter of 2023, which is basically 3 months. We'll review, like I will review myself for January to March, basically about what I have done. I think I will be recording like today probably when this video is out. Because it's like 5 days before, right? Sometimes I do special videos like that, just for things that needs the most update or the most recent thing. So yeah, what else? 300. What is after 300? I think 350 might be something. I have no idea though. Maybe not. I think we'll. Oh, all right. I did start countdown. I think 100 days left. And then after this will be 50 days left. That will be 15 days from now. So that will be 10 days after that. So it's like April 10th probably. There will be about 50 days left. And then I think there might be another 30 days left. I have no idea. Or 25, I think, or 20. I don't know. I think it's 30 might be. And then after that, there's the countdown from 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then the final episode. And then, yeah, after that, the next day is literally the 3rd year anniversary of the channel. So, yeah. What am I gonna do for the third one? I have no idea. Like, literally, I have no idea. The first one, which was in 2021, I believe, I think I did video for that. In 2022, which was last year, I didn't necessarily make video about the anniversary, but I made a project, which is this one for the 2nd year anniversary. So, maybe I will do something different for this one. I have no idea. I don't really have any plan for that. I think I will slow down a little bit. Yeah, and then, it'll be for the future. Maybe I will think about that. On May, but yeah, this is only March, really. There's still 2 more months to, to do something else and then to not worry about that. But anyway, I think that'll be for this one. It's just a little bit of update because this is the 300th episode. This is, special episode, I guess. And yeah, 65 more days until the entire series is done. Honestly, really looking forward for that, but also when it's over, I feel like I will probably miss, but also I don't know, it's a little bit too much work in my opinion. So yeah, maybe I will do something else that is less what is it, like less pressurizing. So because again, no one knows what's gonna happen in the future, right? So yeah, but for the ideas though, I don't have any difficulties making ideas for the videos. I think it's just in myself, I guess. When I think about something, things I always think about something, like getting ideas is probably the easiest thing that I can do, but yeah, it just flows like river, like in my mind, it's just like new ideas come every now and then, which is very interesting. Sometimes I wrote those ideas because I often forget about things, but like sometimes I found some ideas and forgot to, put a note on that, and I forgot, and after that, never thought about it ever again. And that was, that is a little bit too, a little bit a waste of, ideas. So yeah, it really overflows, like overflowed with idea. But anyway, I think for this one, I hope you guys enjoy it. Stay healthy. I will see you again tomorrow with another episode or discussion. What is tomorrow about? 27th of March. I actually have no idea. I did already record, but I forgot what it is about. So yeah, but anyway, until then, until tomorrow, see ya.